Very good morning to all. Myself Dr. Anzar Ahmed, and in this lecture I'm going to talk about characteristic table and excitation table for RS flip-flop. In the previous lecture I discussed the working of RS flip-flop and about its truth table. So let's see what is characteristic table and characteristic equation for RS flip-flop. A logical expression that describes the operation of SR latch or flip-flop. Okay, so a logical expression that describes the operation of SR latch or flip-flop. We can say latch, we can say flip-flop. Actually, there is a minor difference. The difference lies at the clock. Already we have discussed about the difference between the SR latch and SR flip-flop. Okay, so this logic expression tells relation between next state, present state and inputs. So a logical expression that describes the operation of SR latch is known as characteristic table, and this logic expression tells relation between next state, first, that is a next state, present state and inputs. It is also known as characteristic equation of SR flip-flop. Okay, it is found with the help of truth table of SR flip-flop. So characteristic table can be found with the help of truth table of SR flip-flop. So first of all, to find out the characteristic table and characteristic equation, we should know the truth table of SR flip-flop. As you have seen in the previous lecture, this is the truth table of SR flip-flop, and there is no need to explain how we derived this truth table. So this is the clock. When the clock is zero, then whatever inputs SR have, then there will be no change in the state. That is, there will be a memory state. This is memory state or hold state. Memory or hold state. Okay. Similarly, when clock is 1 and as the value of SNR is 00, it will be same. There will be no change. And when the R will be 1, then it will reset the Q. That is, if the value of Qn is 0, then it will be 0. If the Qn will be if the value of Qn is 1, then it will be 0, and if it is 0, then it will be 0. And this is the set value S, and S is equal to 1. Whatever the value of Qn, it will set it 1. Okay, and the condition S1 and R1 is equal to invalid, that is undefined. Okay, so this is the truth table. Now with the help of this truth table, we will derive the characteristic equation of SR flip-flop. So actually characteristic table is the inputs, that is, these are the inputs, and this is the next state. Okay, so this is next state, and this is the present state. Okay, so there are 3 inputs, so the possible combination will be 2 to the power 3 is equal to 8. So possible outputs will be 8. So write down 8 combination of SR and QN. The easiest one to write it, first mention 40, that is 40, then 41. This is the easiest one. And for the next input, reduce 20, that is start 20, then 21, then 20, then 21. This is the easiest way to remember. Similarly, the next one is 010101. So you need not to remember what how we are writing it or how we should write it. Though it is simple as 00010110, if you don't remember it, you can write in this way. Okay. So this is the 8 combination of S, R, and Q, N. Okay. So how we find it? Just if SR is equal to 0, then Q next value, next state will be the no change, that is it will also 0. If SR is equal to 0, then the next state will be as it, that is QN is equal to 1, then QN plus 1 will be 1. So in both the conditions, actually we can see here, if the value of SR is equal to 0, then the you can see as you can write it as n plus 1. So next state will be no change. Okay, so the we are taking that condition from previous slide, that is SR flip flop. Okay. So when S is equal to 0, R is equal to 1. Okay, so whatever the output, it will reset the output. Qn is equal to 0, which is already reset, so it will be 0. Then next condition 010, that is R is equal to 0 and the output is 1. So it will reset the output Qn, that is it will make it 0. Okay, so these are both reset. In reset condition, Q is equal to 0, okay, and Q bar is equal to 1. Okay, and in set condition Q is equal to 1 and Q bar is equal to 0. So whatever the previous state we have, the next state will be 0 in the reset case. Now next is S is equal to 1, R is equal to 0, that is S1 is equal to 1, it will set the Qn, that is it is 0, but it will make the Q 1. Similarly, next condition S1 is equal to 1 and R is equal to 0, and this is 1, so it will keep it as, because in set condition Q should be 1 and Q bar should be 0. And the condition 10, that is then S is equal to 1, S1, that is this condition, S1 and R1, that is invalid. So when S1 is equal to R is equal to 0, whatever the Qn, it does not matter. It is forbidden case. So this is the characteristic table. Characteristic table can be derived from the truth table. It is very important. It tells the relation between the between the inputs, present state and next state. Okay, so how it tells the relation, let's find out the characteristic equation which tells about the relation between Q and plus 1 and SR and QN. So this is the characteristic equation of RS flip flop. Just forget to remove it, so you can correct the equation of RS flip flop only. So using the characteristic table, we can have the map of three variables. So just you can see there are three variables SR and QN. SR and QN. So these are the least significant bit and this is the most significant bit. So as per this one 00001, then ये आपका एस आपकी क्या है, जस्ट यू कैन सी हेयर एस इज एल एल एस बी सॉरी एम एस बी एंड दिस इज एल एस बी सो दिस इज एम एस बी MSB and this is LSB. Now, as per this MSB LSB, just give the number to the KMAP 00001, then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And by using characteristic table, just find out where is 1 in QN plus 1. So, this is 1. So, this is you can find 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1 QN plus 1 have 1 here which is 1. Okay. 1. So this is 1. Okay. Then in the next one, 1 is here. This is 4 and 5. 4 and 5. 4 So this is the filling of the KMAP 4, 5 and 6, 7 is the don't care condition. Okay, these are the don't care condition. Now we will make the group. Just see how many groups we are going to have. This is one group which is quad, and it will reduce two variables because it is the pairing of four ones. So after just observing this D, so QN is changing, so it will remove. Then SR, S is same, so it is we are having S. Okay, and R is changing, so it will not come into the picture. And the next pair is just this one and this one. So just see QN will be in picture, that is Q is not changing, it is 1, so QN. And the next variable is SR, see S, which one is changing. So R, S, 0, 1, 0, 0, so R bar. So this is the relation between the next state. Okay, QN plus 1 is the next state, S is the input, QN is the present state, and R dash is the input, R bar is the input. So this is the characteristic equation, very important equations. Of course, this establish the relation between the next state and present state and inputs, etc. Okay, so guys, it was all about the characteristic equation. I think it is simple to understand. And it is important because when we will go for designing the counters and registers, then we will use it. Excitation table for SR latch or flip flop, you can say as flip flop also. So it may be latch or it may be flip flop, there is no issue at all. An excitation table shows the minimum inputs required that are necessary to generate a particular next state. Okay. Somewhere we have the next state and present state and we don't know about the inputs. So excitation tables just give the minimum inputs required to to get those next state and present state. It is quite interesting. In other words, to excite it to the next state, when the current state is known. So we know that this is the current state, this, and this is the next state, and what should be the inputs to excite to those in those state. Excitation table give this idea. Excitation table is found with the help of characteristic table of SR flip flop. So as we know that this characteristic table can be tapped from the truth table, and excitation can be found from the characteristic equation. Excitation table is very helpful to design counters and register. So without knowing about the truth table, you cannot find a characteristic equation, and without the help of characteristic equation, you cannot find excitation table. So all are dependent to each other. The basic one is the truth table. So first you need to understand the truth table very well, then you can derive all all characteristic equation and excitation table. So this is the characteristic equation table which we have discussed earlier. Okay, I think there is no need to explain here. If you know previous slides, then this is simple. Just I tried to copy it here. This is the characteristic table, and these are the input SR, and this is the present state. This is the present state. This is the present state, and this is the next state. Okay, and these are. And thus this is the characteristic. Now by using the present state and next state, we will find out to the SR, to the inputs. So this is the excitation table for SR latch or flip-flop. Now this is QN, this is present state, and this is next state QN plus 1 which we want to have. And now what should be the inputs for those one? What should be the inputs? So condition we will have QN and QN plus 1, but we need to find out the inputs which will not have. We have to find out with the help of the characteristic table. So when Qn is equal to 0 and Qn plus 1 is also 0, so what should be the S and R value? That what should be the value of inputs? So if you know about the characteristic table for SR flip flop, then you can find out. Just you can see that is Qn is equal to 0 and Qn plus 1 0. And this is also QN. This is QN E0. This is also 0. So there are two states in which we are having QN and QN plus 1 0 0. So one is this and one this is. Just find out SR is equal to 0 and S is equal to 0, R is equal to 1. So S is equal to, in both the condition, S is equal to 0. That is this one and this one, S is equal to 0. So S1 is equal to 0, but what should be the value of R? What should be the value of R? That is 0 and 1. It means it may be 0 or 1, don't care. So this is S is equal to 0 and R value may be 0 or 1. We can consider it as 0, we can consider it as don't care. Okay, so this is the first one. Now just see 0 1. This is Qn is equal to 0 and Qn plus 1. Just see what Q is equal to 0 and Q is equal to 0. This is 1 and this is one condition, Q is equal to 0 and Qn plus 1. This is the value of inputs will be s is equal to 1 and r is equal to 0. So this is the s is equal to 1 and r is equal to 0. Okay, now for the third value, what is the third state of qn plus 1? 1, 0. That is qn is equal to 1 and qn plus 1 is equal to 0. So qn plus qn 1, this is qn 1, qn 1, and just see 0 or koi si value, no. So this is s is equal to 0 and r is equal to 1. So it will be s is equal to 0. S is equal to 0 and r is equal to 1. Okay. Now the last value is qn is equal to 1 and qn plus 1. So see both are the 1, 1. So qn, this is 1, this is 1. Okay. This is 1 and this is 1. Okay. So there are two state for qn is equal to 1 and qn plus 1. So this is SR is equal to 0 and this is 1, 0. So for R value, R is equal to 0, but S is 0 and 1. So it will be don't care. So S is equal to don't care and R is equal to 0. And this is the excitation table. And just you can see this is just like fun. Please remember how to make excitation table, because when we will convert one flip-flop to another flip-flop, then we use, most of the time we use excitation table. Without knowing about it, we cannot convert we cannot convert one flip-flop to another flip-flop, which is very important for the upcoming lectures. So guys, try to understand how to find characteristic equation, which is very easy, which we derive from the help of truth table, and then excitation table. Actually, characteristic table tells about the relation of the next state and inputs and present state. Excitation table, in which we will have the present state and next state, and then we need to find out the inputs. So guys, it was all about the characteristic equation, excitation table. In fact, it is very important. So please remember this thing. Please remember this thing. The next lecture, will discuss some other thing. Till then, have a